fingers I'm holding up? Can you say Ashley? Please?
Please, please.
No. No?
Come to the window for us?
You sure? Yeah. You sure you can, right?
Are you standing next to Ashley?
Hi.
Well. You want Ashley to hide?
Hide at the top. At the roof?
Well.
Is Ashley a demonic
queen? Yeah, I was pretty happy to see the sun.
Do you like Ashley?
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm just hoping you're trying to film Toby.
Yeah.
Door's locked.
You come out here.
Go, go into
the yeah, don't try to trick us.
Just come up, hide up.
No way.
Can you say hi to Melissa?
Mm. They're very hungry. You're lucky you're not alive and have to have your blood sucked.
Did you raise deer here?
Did you notice I had my eyes shut too? You can hear more. Is the witch even real?
Yes.
Well, there you go.
Is are you going to relaying for you?
Or are you them?
Are you going to come out and play tonight, witch? She'll be here tonight.
Tell you. Come on out.
Tell you when, where.
Yeah.
I'll be there.
She'll be here tonight.
Hey, we didn't. Oh, that's that.
Well, that's the GoPro shutting down.
Oh, that was a GoPro.
So when we were walking out,
who was with me? Well, you were David. David was
David.
You. No, it was Jeff. Yeah. I was just saying that shadow that I saw on the top floor of that building up there. We were walking out to go get you guys all on the ferry, so we had to walk a mile and a half to get the ferry.
Holy crap.
And there's a house out there. It's about a mile up, though, on the right. And as we were walking along, I said, oh, there's a shadow. It just went across the window. And I said, oh, wait a minute, it's just a reflection. And as we're walking by, I was like, no, it's... I was seeing through one window through another window on the other side, so it definitely was something that broke the way of the light. And the probably the best thing we got out of the last group was one of the guys got up and was knocking, and I said, we're knocking on the door, so he's knocking on the door, and I said, if you want us to leave you alone, you're gonna tell us to leave you alone, you'll leave. And I called out, it's in a really loud on spirit box, leave, the second right after I said it, so I was pretty cool.
Should we get scared about this fog coming at us?
Now we are.
Now we are. Still.
I got it on film, thank you.
Eric wants to knock on the door and say hi.
Hello? Can I come in? May I come in, please? Anybody home?
Crap.
Crap, it's here. Crap. Please let me in. I'm a little tired and hungry. Don't tell that man.
All of a sudden, it comes back. Says,
what am I knocking on right now?
Turn. You want in?
It's locked. I can't turn it. Can you help me?
Click, click, click.
Say, oops. Yeah. Can you please help me? The door is locked. Can you unlock it?
You got it. Leaky house in the basement.
Hey, do you want me to go around to the front?
Basement.
Do you want me to go around the front and go open the basement door?
What happened in the basement? Baby.
Don't kill me. You want to go to the front?
There's a baby in the cellar.
Well, we only got 4 minutes left. Come follow me.
I can hear
it. Is that
on? Yeah, it's on.
Okay. Hey, we're gonna go over to the front of the house in the basement and see what happens.
Yeah.
You know the basement? Come on up. Come join us out front.
Just the Powell house? Or?
Yeah.
Are you a relative of Baden? That's the old original well.
You don't want me to go to the well?
No.
You don't want me to go to the well? What happened in the well?
Destruction.
Struck.
Lightning?
Lightning strike the well?
Well, that used to happen.
That was the same voice. I don't know what it said. Can you say it again? I'm going to walk down to the well unless you tell me no. Crazy would be if we saw something in the well on this.
Oh, that would be very interesting.
Well, I got a figure with you. In between both of you bending over right now. Did you fall in the well? Wait a minute, wasn't there something about someone drowning in the well?
Yeah, little boy.
Little boy fell in the well on the ground. That's one of the stories. So I'm assuming this well.
What can you do to you both?
These are all the last four things, the same voice.
Can you take me to the witch?
Who is outside?
Do what?
Take me to the witch.
Breathe. Loser.
Yes.
Is that you?
Really?
There's something between the two of you. They're between the two of us. So I was saying that. Huh? And then I was going to come back for a while. So. Mm-hmm. So, so another girl sat on it. I sat on it. Oh, I'll just sit on it. But I'm going to hold you down.
What are we doing?
Let's go. We're going to get over this house
over here. God, you got a little technology, man.
Is there
anything over there?
Can
get
energy
from
that? Trying to get, No, it's
still... I'm getting a lot of elemental energy, so...
Oh, I just saw some kind of light, like, right in there.
Yeah. I'm getting energy over here.
Charcoal behind you.
I know, I see it, okay. I conjure thee by dragon power. The circle now around us stands, a boundary line between gods and man. Once around I trace the path, twice around it turns to flame.
three times around, turns to fire. Within this realm we will remain. This ground is sacred, consecrated. As above from crown of heaven, as below it is revealed. Crystal fortress bound around us. By my words the circle is sealed. I call forth the guardian of the east, of air, please come and watch throughout this rite. Guard this gate so none may pass unless they come in love and trust. Blessed be. Thank you, Raphael. I call forth the guardian of the south of fire, Michael. Please come and watch throughout this rite. Guard this gate so none may pass unless they come in love and trust. Blessed be. I call forth the guardian of the west of water, Gabriel. Please come and watch throughout this rite. Guard this gate so none may pass unless they come in love and trust. Blessed be. I call forth the guardian of the north of earth. Oh my God, Uriel, please come and watch throughout this rite. Guard this gate so none may pass unless they come in love and trust. Blessed be.
Just flash across the camera. Didn't see it. Like flashed. Block out the entire thing with just a white flash.
Sweep, sweep, sweep away all the cares of the day. Cast out shadows, cast out wrong. Make this circle safe and strong. Sweep, sweep, sweep away all the cares of the day. Cast out shadows, cast out wrong. Make this circle safe and strong. Sweep, sweep, sweep away all the cares of the day. Cast out shadows, cast out wrong. Make this circle safe and strong. As I will it, so would it be. I am talking to all the spirits here on the island. For those of you that wish to cross over, they're coming in. I'm getting it right on the left-hand side of me. I'm calling you in. Anybody who wishes to cross over, I'm going to be opening a gate. This gate is going to stay open for 24 hours. I am opening the gate of love and light. I wish for you to cross over. I want you to feel the love, feel the empathy. We feel sorry for the ones that have been terminated here in the water. Those who have passed over that are still stuck here. You can come back to the island once you cross over. This isn't a permanent fix, but your energy will be higher and you're not going to have to drain off of people's energies when you come back. You're going to be nothing from love and light. I need you to feel the energy from above. Your ancestors are calling you home. Feel the love. Feel the light. See the light. And go into the light. I release the guardian of the north of earth. Thank you for coming and watching tonight. Please go in love and peace. Blessed be. I release the guardian of the west of water. Thank you for coming tonight and watching over this rite. Please go in love and trust. In peace, blessed be.
Oh yeah. I
release the guardian
old man
of the south of fire. Michael, thank you for coming tonight.
He's an old man.
I release you. Please go in love and peace, blessed be.
No.
And I release the guardian of the east. Thank you for coming tonight and watching throughout this rite and keeping us safe. Please go in love and trust in peace. Thank you. Blessed be. I release all energies from the circle. The gate shall stay open for 24 hours. And thank you for your participation.
Thank you. Fantastic.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yay. Good job.